So after attending the University of Florida for my bachelor's and my master's in accounting, I moved to New York City and worked for a Big Four accounting firm. I was in the litigation and dispute consulting group, and I was there for about 3 years, and I worked on a variety of different investigations. Usually we were helping the SEC, the FBI, or some of the world's largest law firms. We were essentially the accounting branch of the investigation that was going on, and it was a really great experience. And ultimately I was exposed to various different investigations throughout the US as well as in Germany. And I ultimately wanted to make this transition into a different side of consulting. So this is how I ended up getting my MBA at Emory University's Goizueta Business School. And this past summer, I actually ended up making that transition to a different side of consulting. And I was working at KPMG and their strategy consulting group, specifically within corporate strategy. And there I had two clients where they're both Fortune 100 companies, where we were essentially advising C-suites to ultimately make better business decisions going forward.